shit like that shit my auntie smoked in the 80s. Auntie Trisha, what up? I see you still live and maintain raw. So I reppin', spit raw, spit hard as the veins in your arms. Reminisce back on the innocence, back when the money was limited. Before we had stacks, before we had racks, before we had raps on the internet. We was in class, dropping the teacher crazy, hoping to build one soon. Before labels, we banged on tables inside that school lunchroom. Doom. Only one I graduated, but still hung outside school. With school with the dropouts, didn't wanna work around the clock from 9-5, just clocking the clock out. Some niggas had packed things and sold it to crack fiends. Some niggas had dope, growing they notepad, but couldn't turn it into rap dreams. But I did what I had to, had to stash that cash up under that mattress. Hoping that a few years later, sooner than later, I could put moms in that mansion. Back up against that wall, back in the trap where a nigga feel trapped in. Either you a hustler, either you a dope man, or you got the muscle in the hood like Kodan. Rack 'em, sack 'em, woo-woo, play cool when the cops roll past 'em. If you heard that woo, you knew they were hopping that fence so the cops wouldn't grab 'em. Some of the visions we saw, some of the sounds we heard, left that scar on the brain, in the bars, in the verse, in the words, in the hearse. Unfortunately, yo, that weight is torture. Like cold and breath underwater. You're the star a million miles away, just a mile away. Almost got God on a holiday, but he got away. What you think they troubled for? Didn't grow up comfortable or comfy as the lives of Cosby's and Claire Huxtables. Need a couple grand in they hand, put the handgun to the next man. Grandma lived longer than grandson.
Ah! West Ham football.